Okay, here we are back with more Dark Souls 2, of course, and we've just entered a fairly new area. And to my left there's a big dude, and to my right there's another big dude. So what we're going to do is do some palm raising and take out the frog first. Probably dynamite. Why are we doing this? Oh shit, there's another dude. Oh fuck. It didn't go so well. Oh shit! There's one. Two of these fuckers? Oh, I seriously thought I was going to die then. Where's the other dude gone? I thought there were three of them. A couple of life gems. Right, come here, fucko. Yeah, this isn't going very well at all. Alright, there you go. It's just you left. I hope. Flame swap. Fire warp. Doing absolutely nothing to the guy. Lightning iron. What do you do? Nothing. Shit. Oh, there's another dude over there. Is this AO broken or something? There you go, son. Alright, hopefully he doesn't wake up so I can go over here. Petrified dragon bone, sweet. Am I still getting cursed though? Yeah, I am. Jesus. Right. Take care of you, big boy. Come on, see what you got. Oh, you're easy to beat. just over there. Let's get this out. If you can. Dragon Bone Titanite chunk. Oh, sweet. I'm not looking for chunks right now, or large shards. I'm looking for just normal shards. I'm not complaining. Oh, man. Okay. Go down there in a little bit. Gem. Other dude there. Well, come on then, big fella. That's what you got. God, you do some damage, son. You do a lot of damage. Top hidden. Anything? Pointless? Yeah. I guess it is. Item up there. My god. I just lost my humanity. Yes, I have. Son of a bitch. So much. I'm not sure if that's curse or petrify. Hear something. Sounds a bit like a basilisk. It's over here. Check that out just in a bit. Oh, hello. Here. Skeptic Spice, Solid Rove. Over. Right. Okay, well that's that bit done. Let's have a look around here. Boss up here. Yeah, that's a boss. Right. That boss fight can wait. I think I could have gone left when when I first came to this area. So we'll go there, see what we can do. And I will be summoning for most of these boss fights as well, so don't think for a second I'm not going to be fighting them solo. This is my first time through the game, guys, so I want to do what I can to get through it. Everything here can curse you. Away. Human effigy, three of them, nice. Bleeding serum. Oh, that gives you extra bleed damage, I suppose. God, I hate these things. Okay. What? Watch flame butterfly. Okay, is that it now for this area? I suppose there is that hole I can go down. That's a lot more. Oh, hello. Let me get a backstab on you. Oh, you hit hard. Ambush ahead. Did he just come to life or something? Hey, what's up here? Another item. What are you? Sword of a Brave, Pharos Lockstone. Ooh. What I want is fragrant branches, not lockstones. Have I done all this now? Yeah. Alright, let's try down here then, shall we? Oh shit! Son of a bitch! Petrified. Well, that went well, didn't it? Well, what I'll do is I'll cut the commentary there and I'll pick up back at that spot once I've killed all these guys again. So, see you then. Alright guys, I completely missed a spot here. Found another Pharos Lockstone over here. And I didn't know about this area at all, so I dropped down here and I picked up the Lockstone here. And there's a new area. And I can hear something. What is that? I don't know. Oh well. Right, well, there's a dude down there. He looks passive, so I'm guessing you can talk to him. I hate those urns. Shit, crystal lizard. Detection in this game is very poor. Really bad. I don't like it. Yes. Dark scythe. Nice. I'll have a look at you in a minute. Let's have a little explore around here first. What we can see, we find any illusory walls. Right. Alright. I really hope he's a friendly. Can't target him. Do I need something to, like a ring or something, in order to talk to the guy? I don't think I have anything like that. Let's have a look. You can hear the voice of foes. I'll try that. Whoa. Okay. Human. Oh, nice.
Are we? This is no place for you. Be gone. Are you not afraid of me? Humans rarely come here. Those who do. Turn back when they see me, or make an attempt on my life. But you are different.
I forget where I got that ring. I think I got it from the cat back in Majula. I'm not quite sure.
We once had a master. He created us long, long ago. But he was born with a fatal flaw. He resented those who had what he lacked and became fully mired in hatred.
Sorry, just knocked the mic.
Eventually, he drove himself mad. It was at the peak of this madness that he conjured up we strange creatures. Our master was a tragically lonely soul. Eventually, his solitude eroded his very reason. In the end, he never understood what it was that he truly lacked.
What if he
nobody knows where we were born, or where our master has gone. The only ones who even speak a human tongue are myself and my better half. I wish to ask a favor of you. want you to kill my betrothed. Once, I always found her at my side. But as time went on, things went awry. She became violent, raging uncontrollably. Eventually, she came after me.
Probably where that boss fog is.
We have been locked in combat ever since. We seem to be at a standstill. The wounds we exchange are never lethal. I was born of my master's madness. Perhaps this is some curse. I will be sure to assist you in return. The past is a distant fog. My name was Tark. That is all that I remember.
Oh, Tark.
The past is a distant... My name was... The past... My name was Tark.
Alright, that's all this dialogue. Yeah, I'm gonna stick that on. Yeah, what's down here? Wary of monster. Oh, him. Is that it? Alright. Wow. Oh. Whatever. Torch. I must have a lot of time left on those torches now. Ah, so that's how you get to the other side. Okay. Alright. We're going for 25 minutes, so I'm gonna run back to that hole in the ground. Then I cut it there. Him. Oh, I couldn't get in. One here. Come on. There you go, son. It's fairly easy to beat those guys. Okay, I'm gonna try something else before I go down there. Alright guys, I'm going to attempt to clear out this area, and then, excuse me, and I'll see you back in this spot. Oh crap. isn't going well. I'm gonna die again. Okay. Yeah. See you back here in the next episode. Until then, guys, take care, and I'll see you all later.